to the spring dinner. We don't have Charlie today, but we do have Michael. Right? So, there's gonna be dancing regardless. So I just wanted to just make a few mentions. First and foremost, a big happy birthday to Anna Maria Vega. I think right now, on the count of three, one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
birthdays in the month of April here?
No.
Oh, Nina Bongiova. Trina had a free brownie for that birthday scam. Happy birthday. So I also wanted to mention, I wanted to thank Paula Batchelor and CCTV for always taking good care of us. She makes sure our parties and our programs are aired on local TV so that people see it and they know what's going here on here at the Senior Center. Not a lot of people do, or they maybe get confused on what's going on here, so it's good to check in with us so that you can get our highlight. I think we have about 18 programs, and Mikey here is doing a good job with that. Okay. All right. So, thank you to CCTV, thank you to Mystic Valley Elder Services for the food. How was the lasagna, by the way? Okay, all right. We may be trying another caterer, not because Mystic Valley isn't bad, but we always had two caterers, and that other caterer is back, so we'll be letting people know. We do have a special event for Mother's Day in May on the 19th, and that is a fashion show for all the mothers. So all of you mothers out there, here today or out there in Chelsea land, 55 and older, put on your best outfit and enter the fashion show. All right? May 19th, whatever outfit you think should be at the fashion show, wear it. But you do have to sign up at the front desk because we're taking stock of the names. So that's going to be a good time. Do I have to back away? So remember, and we'll remind everybody, that is coming up. Mikey is teaching English for Spanish speakers. He's doing a wonderful job. I think he has about a dozen in class, give or take. Please, if you know anybody that could use some basic English language, please send them here. Mikey's taking care of the class. He's doing a wonderful job. We also have citizenship classes. So for anybody, if you know anybody out there that could use and benefit from citizenship classes, our Zumba instructor, Mandy, is teaching those classes here. That's on Thursdays. Mikey's class is on Tuesdays, ESL on Tuesday, citizenship on Thursday. We are starting, and we're kind of generating we're starting a prayer circle / Bible talk group, and we want to do this on Wednesdays starting in May. We do have a Pastor Gonzalez of the City of Chelsea will be conducting that group, probably about an hour long, maybe a little less, but I feel like that's a good thing for people who want that, for people to come together and just kind of be in prayer together. It gives us a time to mourn people that we may have lost here at the center or their families. So we will be starting that in May. We will also want people to sign up for that. So please sign up for the fashion show, for the prayer circle, for ESL classes, English classes for Spanish speakers, and citizenship class. So there's some really good things coming on here. Yeah. Bocce meeting, for those of you interested in bocce, the meeting is April 27th, next week, here at the center. 12 o'clock, I think it is, 12:30. Who's paying attention? Thank you. Oh, our wonderful secretary, that's what she's hired for. Thank you, Deb. Me too. So those of you interested in bocce, anybody can do it, it's fun. Yes. We have a question. Suggestion. Yes, that'll be great, and we could take that into high consideration. I think that's very doable, and we will let people know. We did offer basic Spanish classes years ago, but we found that the interest declined. That doesn't mean the interest is not there, because I will partake in that class. So. Yes, thank you, Regina. And we love that. Anybody that has suggestions, you know, ideas, please let us know. Again, you guys enjoy this place, and it's for you. So, wonderful. Thank you for that. I also would be missed if I did not recognize Grace McKinnon, who made the brownies. Thank you, Grace. And this wonderful decorative basket Grace made as well. Pretty. It's not a raffle. Sorry. It is for decoration. Sorry. Yep. So moving on to the speaking of raffles. Okay. We have that basket of home care. What do you call that? Home care? Cleaning. There's all pretty fine, fun stuff in there. We are finding that basket. Why am I squeaking? We're finding that basket is very useful. Is it? Hi, hi, yeah.
And desired.
Yeah, so we're going to keep doing that every party. So if nothing at all, you'll come for the basket. Anyway, we have that basket. We have this adorable handmade, cute spring sign for your door. Made by Regina. She's right. So she woke up one morning at 5 a.m. and said, I need to do something. And this is what she did. How cute. I couldn't do that. I'm not that creative, but it's adorable. So thank you for that donation, for the raffle. We have the basket, and we have the door prize. Which is cash prize. It is a toned down party today because we don't have Charlie. However, that does not mean we cannot whip it up on the dance floor. So, I know you want to dance off everything that you ate. Am I missing anything? The ladies, Fiesta Latina ladies, thank you for always being here, doing the tickets. They keep track of that, thank God. Mikey, Geraldine, Deb, everybody. I don't think I missed anybody. Juan. Juan.
Juan.
I don't know where he is. We love Juan. Juan's testing the lasagna, I think.
Yes, I do.
So, thank you, everybody. Again, we'll keep reminders of the programs that are going on. Please engage. And then Mikey's going to say something. So.
All right. Thank you, Tracy.
Welcome.
Thank you, everybody, who came to the party. Thank you, all the volunteers and all the helpers. Gracias a todos por venir. A la gente que ayuda con la mesa y toda la comida. Thank you, everyone, I wanted to have a few announcements. Is this working? There we go, it's working. See, so yo tengo algunos anuncios que quiero decir a ustedes. I do have a few announcements, and be patient with my Spanish. I'm still getting there, but I'll do my best to get through both English and Spanish, all right? So, yes, again, thank you to all our support, and thank you for your patience as well. It has been rough for the first few months of this year, especially with COVID. Fue muy difícil con todas las problemas que tenemos con COVID, pero ya estamos saliendo de ese proceso y ahora estamos organizando para hacer mejor. We're organizing together to get better this year, and we're off to a great start with all the new programs.
Yep, good job, Mike. Yay.
So, with the few announcements I have, we have a new logo that the Senior Center staff and some of the members have worked together to create. I'll get to that in a moment. We have kickstarted our social media page. I forgot to translate that in Spanish. Disculpa. La Senior Center tenemos un nuevo símbolo que los otros del staff, los gente de alguno que hable con ustedes, lo hicimos junto. Y va a ser el nuevo cara del Senior Center. Y va a estar en el TV, so perdona a ustedes que no lo pueden ver, dan el TV. The new logo is going to be on the TV. I'm sorry for this side of the room that won't be able to see it. But I will put it back on later so you guys can take a look at it. Pero seguimos, nosotros vamos a tener un nuevo Facebook y un Instagram para postar todas las fotos, los eventos, los nuevos programas, va todo ahí en el Instagram y el Facebook. So, back in English. We're gonna have our Facebook page running up again and a new Instagram account where we'll be posting our photos of all of our events, all our parties, and all our programs. And so if you're out in the world and you tell people about our Senior Center, you can have them search us up and you can see all of our amazing stuff that we have here. So por favor, si están en la calle y tú ves gente, decirle a la gente, ven al Senior Center, buscarlo a los otros en Facebook y en Instagram, y para que la gente pueda ver lo que tenemos, all right? So yes, Tracy already talked about our new programs, and I did want to have a small update on the trips. We are planning on stuff, it's just, we're getting there. But I'll talk more about that and the Mother's Day party. So let's get on with the new logo, all right? Drum roll, new símbolo, drum roll, drum roll. Of the Senior Center. Hopefully you'll see it around more in Chelsea, more on the internet. It's just a start from now until later on. But yes, this will be the new face.
Very nice.
Esto va a ser la nueva cara
Very
del
cute.
Senior Center.
Very cute.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. See. Hi. Oh. Oh, sorry. There we go. Sorry, everyone on this side. It's tough to see the TV.
House with hats coming out, the smoke.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it back on afterwards once I'm done, and so everyone can have a nice look at it. And you're gonna see it everywhere in the center, don't worry, it'll be up there. So let's continue on with the social media. Now, this will be our Instagram account name and the Facebook. They're both the same title, Chelsea Senior Center MA, Massachusetts. Not to be confused with Chelsea Senior Center, Michigan.
Right.
Not Michigan.
Right.
We're much better than Michigan.
Right.
So, yes, it's going to be in Chelsea Senior Center, MA. That's our...
Nope.com.
Nope.com. No, that's an email.
Oh.
Well, that's a website, actually, what you're thinking about. No, that's going to... If you go on Instagram, you just type in our name and on Facebook as well. And I'll sit down with all of you, whoever wants to learn more how to find us. Si necesita ayuda a buscar el Facebook y el Instagram, yo puedo sentar con ustedes a ayudarte a buscarlo. So, yeah, that's our new name.
Well, I like it.
Apparently.
Nice.
All right. And I'm going to have these flyers up with our information up in the front desk. I just haven't taken them up yet, but we'll get there. Okay. So, moving on to What was it? Our new programs. Tracy already discussed most of them. Our new prayer group, el grupo de las oraciones, que van a hablar sobre el libro del Bible. No sé cómo se dice. La Biblia. So, ese grupo va a empezar en mayo. Va a ser los miércoles a las 9:30. The group will start in May at 9:30.
On Wednesday.
I was just wondering about the denomination.
It's non-denomination.
Non-denomination. That was a new word I learned this week. New denomination. So, did I go backwards? Oh, jeez. So sorry. Come on, go forward. And yes, so we are trying to set up a walking club in May. We now have our new citizenship classes. La clase de ciudadanía que ya empezó los jueves a las 10 de la mañana, menos de los días de las fiestas, vamos a estar aquí. Pero sí. So the citizenship classes will be on Thursdays out of 10 to 11, except for days of the party. We'll be too busy partying. And el grupo de oración will be Wednesdays at 9:30 in May. And then the English class for Spanish speakers has already started on Tuesdays at 9:15. So the classes in English ya empezaron a las 9:15 martes. Se me olvidó, martes a las 9:15. Okay. And now a quick update on the trips. I know a lot of you have been wanting to go to Foxwoods to go play bingo, and I've had some people speak with me about their experience going to Foxwoods and how it's just not the same as it used to be before COVID, and it just hasn't gotten better over the past few years. So we're waiting to see if it gets better in the next few months, especially that it's going to get warmer out. So el viaje de a ir a Foxwoods para jugar bingo allá, algunos gente me dijeron que se fueron a ir a Foxwoods, pero el viaje fue mal, cuando fueron ahí la comida estaba mal, no fue como antes de COVID, so todavía no están arreglando lo como estaba antes, ¿sabes? So, y aún están tan mal, if that makes sense. Sí, question.
I went to Foxwoods in March.
In March?
You don't want to go.
Why?
Well, there we go, first-hand experience, I like that.
Just went in March. Everything's changed. It's very expensive.
Very expensive. Muy caro, más caro. I didn't know that it was much more expensive.
You have to use a little computer thing.
Oh.
But they do have some major
food. Mm-hmm.
But it was a nightmare experience. They don't have the food there anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. That's a shame.
You don't want to do it, trust me. Mm-hmm. You'll all be disappointed.
Yes, Regina? Muchos lugares están tan mal con pasando de COVID, pero vamos a esperar estos meses a ver si hay algún evento que salgas que ustedes quieren ir. Si ustedes saben algo, háblame a mí para que yo pueda a ver si podemos ir a un evento así. If you guys know of any events or any places that we could go, we do love your suggestions and we'll take them into consideration. So please let us know if you know of anything that we can attend this summer or the following year. So, but we are trying to look for places. So, sí, estamos mirando a donde podemos ir este año. Pero I did not forget. We're still working on that. Now moving on to the Mother's Day party. We are trying to do something different with this fashion show. Queremos tener un disfraz de modas. And it's going to be, I want it to be amazing. And it will be amazing, but I need all the participants. So if you guys want to be a part of it, if you are a mother, please sign up at the front. And now, past the fashion show, I do want to announce that I want to create a Mother's Day appreciation video. I want pictures of mothers that you've grown up with your own mother. If you have any pictures, if they're physical, please bring them to me. And I'm gonna collect all the pictures and make them into a nice video and play it at the party. So if you have any pictures of yourself with your children, or if your children have children, any types of pictures, please send them to me, and I have my email up at the front desk, and it's gonna be, I want it to be nice and beautiful, and it's gonna be great. So please, send me some pictures up in the front. Did I say that in Spanish already? No. Okay, so yo quiero hacer un video de Día de los Madres. Quiero tener fotos de los madres de ustedes, o fotos de usted con sus hijos, y voy a poner un bonito video para que todos puedan verlo en la fiesta del Día de los Madres. También tenemos ese desfile de modas. Si ustedes quieren participar, por favor, llenen la forma frente. Okay. And I believe that is all. So yeah, fashion show. And it's going to be on May 19th, en mayo 19. So please sign up now so we can get a nice head start on that day. At 12 o'clock, same time, 12 to 2. Thank you. On a Thursday. That won't change. Okay. Thank you, everyone. Gracias por eso. Thank you. Now let's get dancing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the final prize, 1, 7, 5. 1, 7, 5. 1, 7, 5. 1, 7, 5. Whoa, Gene! Woo! Thank you, everybody.